want you to hear the truth from me, as much as I can share, not as a prince or a duke, but as Harry,